Hey friends, today I want to tell you about the sus machines and why they're actually really, really important.
But what do? Well, they target your inner and outer thighs, which is obvious because they tend to call themselves inner-outer thigh machines. However, what that means is that they target your hip abductors, and these abductors are great components of stability for squatting and just all-around leg health in general. So by strengthening these, you strengthen your squat. And if one of your New Year's goals this year was to get to the 1,000-pound club, this will definitely help you get there. So, thanks for watching, and I hope you have a great workout. And remember, the sus machines aren't just for the women. They're for the men, too. High five, bros.